to part three of building our library, town hall, museum, hotel, guest thing. But anyway, we have done pretty good in 2 episodes. But anyway, we're on to the next little bit. So all we need to do to finish the front, I think it might be the front, is... to get chiseled stone bricks, place 3 here, then you want to place a couple stone slabs like that. And that's basically all the detail you need to do here on both sides. And start from down here actually. Don't think I've done that on the other side. Nope. But anyway, that's it for the front I think. Oh no, we still need to do a little bit more on the roof. But anyway, get your stone stairs, place all of them in these diagonal bits here, and then place a whole row of slabs here, then build up like that till you're there. Anyway, once you have done that, you can place some stone brick stairs for a change, up like that, and then the same thing here. And then you can place stairs here to make it diagonally, and then for the final little bit for the detail now, I know that I've said it a few times, but that's all you want to do. And I believe that is it for the front. Might do a little bit more detail here actually. Yeah, just a little bit more detail around the badge too. And some of the detail of the badge. But anyway, that is the front of our hall or mansion or whatever you want to call it. I might just call it a mansion for now on. Get rid of these little bits here and change that to cobblestone. So how long's the video going on for? 4 minutes. Okay, so yeah, that's the front of our thing. That looks way better than from the first episode when we finished that little bit. Just for a little bit more detail. This looks cool. But anyway, that's it for the front. Next bit, where is there any windows? Anyway, the next bit, you want to get out stone bricks and then place, let me just have a little look, place 40 blocks backwards, no, not 40, 20, sorry, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. There's basically two blocks in front of that, I think. Yeah, two blocks in front of that. And then you can go and go ahead and do the same thing over here. Just check if that's right. Yep. Okay, so once you have that, you can build back here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then place a block in front. So you should have an odd number between, well, here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 9. Yep. Then you can build forward by 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. So one block in front of this whole bit, and then you can build that this way. So that way, down over there, by 8. Same over here, so, and then over there, we've got an opposite. Let me just turn my gamma, up, because I've just made this account, and I can't really see good, right, that's better. Build this. Should have 13. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Then build back in line with that. So once you have gotten that, that is pretty much that done. But anyway, we're going to start on the left side. I always start on the left side. And we're going to build up the corners by 4. And then do one whole row on top, so basically 5, and then connecting them together. Once you have that, get rid of the 3 here. Like that. Well, the 5. And then place cobblestone instead. Or you can use stone bricks or the chiseled stone bricks. And then anywhere for the next bit you can place a block here and then a stairs here. Bye Jade! That's just my cousin. Just in case you're new to my channel and you've never seen him, or if you've never seen him in my YouTube videos. But anyway, you can do that type of detail, something like that. And then next, you need to, do that. Do the same here. Is that the same as what I've done? Just need one more little bit. Right there. And then you can place another rack or a block behind them, like I have done up there, the sign thing. Then it just looks like that. And anyway, if you want to give it a little bit cooler, or like a bit better, undo that. And it looks like evil eyes looking at you. And then you can break all this bit and replace it with 1, 2, 3 cobblestone on each side, and then 1 cobblestone. like that. No, I'll just do it on cobblestone actually. Break these two and put a little bit of cobblestone instead. By the way guys, this will be my last YouTube video for tonight, because I am really tired. But anyway, how long has the video gone for? It has gone on for 10 minutes. Okay, we might be able to just finish this. But anyway, you want to come in two, build up two, miss two, build up two. Miss two, build up two, miss two, build up two. Like that, and then should be a one block gap. What should we do with that one? You can just place that like that. There you go guys. And anyway, for the next little bit, you want to extend that down there. Bring that down there. Put that in with blue stained glass and nearly said clear then. Then the same there. Get rid of the stairs actually, because then we will have missing gaps. Stairs you need to place, not that. Chiseled. Quartz, I mean not quartz. Thingy. Chiseled stone bricks, and then fill everything else in with stone bricks. Has gone on for 11 minutes now, so anyway, that's it for this little bit. Anyway, let's start the first little bit here by placing one hole more along the top, missing three places on the edges, well two including the stairs, so three, and no, I'm doing that. So that'll be it for today, and I will see you tomorrow after I finish school, and I will start the next part of our town hall thingy. But anyway, that is it, and I will see you all later. Bye!